Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, I'm going to answer the question, what happens if you delete a data stream in Google Analytics 4, GA4? Let's take a look. A data stream in GA4 lets you collect data from your website or app. If you're just tracking your website with GA4, then you'll probably have a single data stream. And this data stream has its own unique measurement ID to ensure that data from your website ends up in your GA4 property. Along with your measurement ID, your stream will also include the dedicated Google Analytics tracking code. Let's head to Google Analytics to take a look. I'm already in the admin area of Google Analytics, so let's select Data Streams. And we can see in my demo property there is one data stream. Let's select the stream to open it. On the top right corner, we can see the unique measurement ID for the stream. And if we select Global Site Tag, we can see the dedicated Google Analytics tracking code. If you've been using Google Analytics for a while, then you've probably been using Universal Analytics. With Universal Analytics, the tracking ID, which is the equivalent of the measurement ID, is directly tied to the property. But with GA4 properties, the measurement ID or data stream is independent of the property. This is why we can configure multiple streams in GA4 if we have multiple websites, or a website and an app, or any other combination. So this raises the question, what happens if we delete a data stream in GA4? Let's head back to Google Analytics. In my demo property, you can see I have a small amount of data for a handful of days. And let's take a look at one of the reports. Let's select Technology and open the Overview report. Here we can see again some of the information in my demo property. This has all been collected using the data stream we saw previously. Okay, so now let's navigate to Admin. And let's select Data Streams again. I'm going to open my stream. And I'm going to click the three vertical dots on the top right corner. And I'm going to select Delete Stream. Now, there was no confirmation when deleting the stream, so please be extra careful. I'm guessing Google will add a second step to confirm your decision to delete a stream at some point, but currently it happens as soon as you click delete. The data stream has now been deleted. Let's head back to the reports. We can see the historical data is still in the report. Let's head to the Technology Overview report. Again, we can see the data is still there. Okay, so now let's create a new data stream. Let's navigate to Admin. And let's create a new data stream for our website. Now that we've created the new stream, let's head back to the reports. We can now see there is no data in the property. We have zeros for the days that previously had user numbers being reported. And let's head back to the Technology Overview report. Again, zeros. Now I need to highlight that there is no undo. You can't bring back any data streams you've deleted in GA4. This is permanent. Hopefully Google changes this in the future, but for now, you can't change your mind. There's no undo. So that's what happens if you delete a data stream. You'll no longer be able to use the measurement ID to collect data into your reports, and your historical data will be deleted too. This means that you should only delete a stream in very specific circumstances. For example, if you no longer need to use the data and reports that are associated with the stream, please proceed with caution. Have you ever needed to delete a stream in GA4? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, then please like it so I know to make more videos like this one. See you in the next video.